My name is Abdou Bacar. I'm a 1D simulation engineer for automotive application, and I'm working in the thermal management lab. Hutchinson is a company of Total Group working on several activities for the automotive sector and aerospace. We are close to 42,000 people. And at the management lab where I'm working, we are mainly developing innovative products for the thermal energy saving and cabin comfort for automobile. The engineering challenge we are facing is mainly about saving energy, so CO2 reduction and cabin comfort. Today, we are working on this big project. This is regarding thermal management of the battery for conventional vehicles, electrical vehicles, and hybrid vehicles. And in this project, there will be some physical components, but most of the components will be represented by a numerical model from Simcenter Amesim. Before any drawings or design, we need to have an idea of the relevancy of the physics. So we are using a Siemens 1D Simcenter Amesim to have an insight, a first insight of what's going to be the solution. Is it relevant in terms of thermal and physical aspects? Simcenter Amesim help us to get a quick answer with some proof that the solution we are going to propose our client is relevant. So with Simcenter Amesim, we can build a little model, show some curves and some results to the customer to convince him that this is going to work in terms of physics. It's okay, so we just need to have some data to correlate the model, but the solution, we can have proof that it's going to be good.